two of the three you're going to wrestle. Because all three of them come to the ring, then they decide. Nikita Koloff, the Russian tank, the animal. And he is rushing. Look at it. Look at the power. I dislike him, detest him. You have to respect the power, the strength of this team. And now, the man that controls them, Ivan Koloff, the professor, the captain, the teacher, he is in there. Look at him. The strength is really incredible that the Koloff possess. Look at him. Look at him take. Look at him. Look at him. He's getting position. Position. Catches him with that boot. Takes him up for the slam. Comes across, hits the rubs, drops that leg right across the chest. Makes the tag to Nikita. And you notice they're not trying to pin. They're just trying to pulverize their opponents. David, can you imagine? This represents the youth of the Soviet Union. This is the powerful young...
Look at him! Look at him throwing! All the way across
the ring.
Goodness,
that was all the way across the ring. Oh, let him in. They want to intimidate. They want to insult anyone and everyone they can when it comes to America.
Get up, you stick it out of America.
He's got him up. He's got him up.
Right by the throat. Get a chant of USA now for the fans here at ringside.
Ivan's up on that second rope.
They just quieted that chant. The Russians did. What they're doing to this team, there's got to be a team out there that can handle those Russians. What about America's team?
The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, Maggie WTA, we just talked to them a minute ago. And then you talk about the World Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express, winning the titles from the Russian team.
And the Russians are after them. They want those titles back. Can the Rock and Roll Express hold out against this power? Look at Nikita. Look at him way across the road. Snaps that neck back.
Just tossing his opponent around like a rag doll. Throwing him from pillar to post. Throwing him up against the ropes. A definite strong individual.
Throws him into that corner. Starts to choke him.
Just throws him out by the neck.
Backs him in, whips him across. Here he comes.
Clothesline! Oh, cut him for a flip! Landed right on his head!
Right on the top of his head is where he landed with that gigantic Russian sickle! My word!
Look at him! Look at him now! He doesn't want to get up! Look at the expression!
It's the look.
Ivan and Crusher, they're just standing there.
The look of intimidation from Nikita Koloff.
Oh, we've got to watch this. Watch this. Watch what Nikita does. Here it comes. He is ready. Clothesline. Look at him. Look at him. All whip lands right on his head. Your winner, the Russians, Ivan and Nikita Koloff.